not far from here. It sounds like they're all in the drink. And as responsible seafarers, the first and only question we need to ask is, what's in it for us? Could be some profitable salvage if you're quick. Not many super yacht owners want to get their hands dirty. Well, unless they're arms trafficking or running a Ponzi scheme. It's nice to see you taking a moment to see how this ship really runs. Right. Based on the coordinates from the distress call, you're in the right place. If we're lucky, the supplies might still be in one piece. You can hold your breath, right? Or, you know, use a rebreather. Whatever works. Stops yachts being a tax write-off. Who's gonna buy one when they stop being, well, free for those who can afford it? Get some goodies? Time to get back to the yacht and we can crack open a few. Hey! Hey, who the hell are you? Whoa, don't point that at me. Now you listen here, mate. I'm the bloody captain.
Thank you. Not to alarm you, but this would appear to be a teeny tiny hostage situation involving yours truly. And if that's not enough of a motivation for you, they've got the bartender too. Some Asian gentleman appeared to want compensation for a few yachts they claim we destroyed. Do you, know anything about that? Whatever. Just come quickly. Oh, and come unarmed. These bastards mean it.
Civilized people, all right? Did I ever tell you you're an excellent shot? The way your bullet undid my tie en route to that fella's head? Oh. Now, let's get back to the yacht.
Uh-oh.
Thank you.
Listen, mate, I had no idea East Asia's biggest money laundering op kept its boats in the marina we hit. That whole situation got seriously out of hand. You almost lost your skipper and your mixologist in one fell swoop, fatal to any operation. And quite apart from his truly horrifying breath, I reckon that arsehole would have killed us both, even if you'd given him the money. Speaking of which, I reckon that salvage job is going to earn us a pretty penny. Silver lining, eh?
Rouse!
worry. We're about to put an end to this pissing contest. Now, let's get out of this weather.
get fucked!
Screw you!